of North Mississippi's young animal lovers are getting a head start on their veterinary careers. Students ages 13 to 17 are at Mississippi State's College of Veterinary Medicine today for the school's annual Vet Camp. Participants are getting a hands-on experience with interactive labs about animals. The teens are also working with MSU professors, learning about radiology and physical exams. The first camp wraps up Saturday. It looks like we may be in for some relief.